our Made in Empowerment channel. This is Tina. So today, according to one of our customers' requirement, we are going to make a best sleeve cool shirt. Basically, it looks like this. It's all plain. And then we went to the fabric market and picked this very soft and pinky material for his shirt. I love this fabric. It contains a very high quality material. So yeah, so now let's go to the sample room and see what our sample maker can do for this. Let's go.
So the first step is to make the sample pattern. We are going to make a little cut in the back, and then when everything is finished, we'll print it out. This is the fabric material that we are going to use for this garment. We will iron the inside fabric on the closing or the flanket of the shirt to remain a good shape. So there's like two layers in this part. And also we need an inside fabric to keep a good shape of your standing collar. In this stage, I think our shirt is almost ready. If you can look close to this color, the sewing is different. For example, this part is different from this part. It's because when you flip it, it looks like this. The folding line is different. So our sample maker will make sure the folding area, the folding color, is at the very accurate place. Now we just need to iron the color and maintain the good shape of it.
So here is our sample, and then we do have a sample button that we require from our customer. It looks like this, it's very small. We'll buy a couple of this kind of button and then put them on this shirt. Actually, we have to go to the factory to use the machine to put them on. So now let's go to buy the button first. Let's go. So eventually we finished our sample. As you can see, we used the machine to put all buttons in it. It's very beautiful and delicate. And then what's special about this shirt is actually the back. Normally when we're trying to do a back sleeve, you will have to cut out the whole back piece from the fabric material. But actually in this case, we separate the back half to make it special and different from others. When you're trying to cut the whole piece, it's actually wasting a lot of dyed fabric. But this way, we can save a lot of other waste materials as well. To save the fabric material and also lower your budget.
This is a cool prone material, so as you can see, it's very easy to be wrinkled. So it is better to be hang or make sure you iron it every time before you're wearing it. Very skin friendly. So yes, that's everything for today for our shirt making process. If you are interested in any other sample making process, please remember to follow us on Instagram and also subscribe our YouTube channel. We will keep posting more other samples making process to share with you guys. Alright, that's it. I will see you next time. Bye.